If you're like me, you rent your car with a credit card. And there are a lot of credit card companies out there that tell you if you use their card to rent the car, you're covered for all sorts of other things like insurance, collision, or damage. Is that true? Not necessarily. Adding a liability waiver to a rental car usually tacks on an additional $10 to $20 a day. If you can avoid it, that's a significant savings, which may compel you to rely on credit card coverage instead. But in order for your credit card protection to be activated, you have to officially decline the supplemental coverage offered by the rental company. And more importantly, you must use that credit card to pay for the rental. But even then, you may not be completely safe. Be aware that with some credit cards, there are often entire countries where the coverage is null and void, like Ireland and Jamaica, so be sure to check. Some cards do fare better than others. A recent study from CardHub found that Visa ranked the highest in terms of coverage, followed by Discover, American Express, and then MasterCard. MasterCard, for example, won't cover accidents that take place on dirt or gravel roads. Both Visa and MasterCard require that roads be regularly maintained by the government to fall under their protection. Translation, an accident on a country road or mountain drive could cost you. And here's a big reason you may reconsider using your credit card for coverage altogether. It's something called loss of use fees. That's a fee levied by the car rental company for the days a car is out of commission. For example, if it's in the shop getting repaired after an accident. So how can you avoid this? Before you ever leave on your trip, ask your own auto insurance provider if you can add non-ownership coverage, which would cover that loss of use fee, and may even lower your deductible if the car is damaged. But keep in mind, many policies are only effective for up to 15 days for domestic rentals, and 31 days internationally. Here's the bottom line. Don't just have a conversation with your rental car company, have a conversation with your credit card company. Have them show you the language in their policy that shows you whether you're covered and what you're covered for. Then print out a copy and take it with you to the rental car counter before you ever agree to their insurance.